In this video, we will try to reset a laptop with an internal, non-removable battery. As seen in this view, we will be demonstrating this issue with an MSI Laptop model MS-17K3. At the time of recording, this laptop was recently purchased. When pushing down on the power button, the laptop would not turn on. As seen, the laptop would not turn on when the button was pushed down rapidly or held down in place. We can also see the laptop will not power on when the AC adapter is plugged in. We will now close the screen on the laptop before we can turn the laptop over. Before we start this process, we want to make sure the laptop is powered off. We then want to remove the AC adapter. This is the view of the bottom of the laptop. As seen, the laptop battery could be considered as internal or non-removable. This is because the laptop does not include a battery tray or a part that would allow the battery to easily unlock and be removed. A more accurate description of this laptop would be that it has a battery which is not easily removable. This is because removing the laptop battery would require removing each of the fasteners at the bottom. With that being said, this MSI laptop has an option to reset the battery without removing it or any fasteners. If you look close in this view, there is a small hole. This small hole has an icon with a battery and two arrows rotating around it. This is the battery reset hole. So if you want to reset the battery or do the equivalent of taking the battery out without disassembling the bottom of the laptop, you may want to look for a hole and icons such as this. We will demonstrate how the battery reset hole works by using a push pin. A straightened paper clip could also be used. The push pin will be used to push a button switch in the battery reset hole. We will then insert the push pin into the hole and hold it for about 10 seconds. This switch likely disconnects the battery from the electrical circuit of the laptop. Once this is complete, we will reconnect the AC adapter. We will again open the screen of the laptop. Now with the AC adapter reconnected, we will try to power on the laptop. First, we see the light on the power button lighting up, and then the screen comes on. Because this laptop was new, one possible reason for this issue could have been that the battery was not fully charged before trying to turn it on without the AC adapter. Another possible cause for this issue is that this specific model requires the AC adapter to always be connected. And yet another possible cause for this issue could be if the firmware was recently updated. Regardless of the cause, the battery reset hole and the use of the AC adapter helped to resolve this issue and allow the laptop to be turned on. Thank you for watching.